Hello guys,
assalamu alaikum
and welcome to my channel.
So guys, in today's video I am going to show you some secret parts in Pop Hunt mode in Call of Duty Mobile. So by using these parts you can just easily win the match. Okay, so let's start with our first secret spot.
So at this map is at this page of the map, you can see there is a tank here. So you have to just jump on this tank, okay, and this upper part, and run and jump. Oops, so we try it again and jump. Yeah, now we are up here. So what you have to do, you have to just come behind it and just lock it. Okay, so no enemy can spot you here. Okay, so this was the first secret spot here. You can see that no enemy will come here. So now we'll talk about our second spot. Okay, so the next secret spot is here. You can see there is a balcony there, you can climb that balcony. Okay, so there are two tricks. One, by climbing, okay, by climbing this helicopter and jump. Okay, so sometimes you don't get there. Okay, we wait here. Oh,